can't look at it in isolation, but we know it's not been our best time. We have not started the year well. We look to rectify that on Saturday. We can't cry over spilt milk. So the most important thing now is to soldier on, show character, and keep positive and just look to the game that we have to play on Saturday. We've analysed the game. We know where we went wrong. We had the game under control for most parts of the game. They just had the two chances and they scored. That was the difference on the day. So we have to now look forward to Saturday and make sure that that doesn't happen. When we have the control of the game, we just have to see it through like we used to. We know we've not done that well in the recent games, so we just have to focus now on the Saturday game and make sure that we go back to the basics and we do the things right.